Two bodies pulled from the Passaic River this week have been confirmed as the pair of college students who disappeared during the flooding from Ida.
A medical examiner has officially identified the bodies as friends, Nidhi Rana and also Ayush Rana. They were together last Wednesday night in Passaic when the storm hit and were last seen getting out of their car near a storm drain that empties into the river.